In Baltimore County, a 34-year-old accused of abusing a vulnerable adult there. Officers say they were called out to medics to a home in the Woodlawn and found a 56-year-old victim in deplorable conditions. Police say Brittany Brooks was supposed to be caring for that victim who had medical ailments. That victim pronounced dead at the hospital last week, and Brooks is now being held without bond.